I wish though it were fully detailed before I could see it. Oh, just right here?
Okay, check it out.
I wish though it were fully detailed before I could see it.
Being used, some imperfections like these, right?
Yeah.
Things like this are gonna pass CarMax standards.
Uh-huh.
If it doesn't meet your standards, like little touch-ups here and there.
Yeah.
If it's not acceptable for you,
yeah,
look for another one.
And that's what I'm looking for. That's why I wanted it, you know, as presented to me as clean as possible, so I can find, you know, it's not a new car, so CarMax has standards and I have standards of my own, right?
How do you feel about those, or what you're seeing so far?
Yeah, you know, I think, well, I was hoping CarMax would be able to buff this, but it's not.
If you decide to buy it while we're signing, they can do the buffing.
Yeah.
You know, outside the shop where it says service garage?
Okay.
It's on the left side of the building. I'll meet you there.
All right.
But I forgot. First, I have to get your information.
Oh, okay. So we're going to drive
at the desk we were at.
Okay.
If that one's not free, ask them which desk.
Okay. Oh, just close it.
Yeah. All right, so that'll stay on there. Yes, just make your way to that intersection right there.
Yeah.
And then you'll see the freeway right there after the intersection.
Okay.
All right. And when you come back, bring it right here and I'll bring it back in.
Okay. All right.
Do you want to chat more about this one? How was the drive?
Before I decide, I want to test that out too.
Test the other one out?
Yeah.
Okay.
But is it possible to keep a hold on this? Because I need to decide between the two once I drive the other one.
I don't think it'll be a problem. Just let the manager know.
Okay.